Back to another Pokemon video. I did play offline. So far. Oh, we got these guys leveled up. We just caught a Talo. I should have recorded that. So we're gonna go into our little PC. Let's speed it up. Deposit. Talo is our new member of the Pokemon. Hey Google, what level does Talo evolve? No. It's gonna be a while since until the evolver. Oh shit. Do I have an ether? I didn't mean to restore, put it on last time. Whatever. It's raising me. I'm an idiot. So we are gonna go fight the gym. I'm gonna put Whisper at the top because she's like the. She's like the lowest one. So we're gonna put her there. Okay, yada yada. Isn't Roxanne gonna have like a nose pass or something? We're going to use pad. Let's do this. Really? Emperor? Okay, we're gonna definitely lose this one. Oh, fuck yeah, we're dead. Peck. I might as well take the I got too cocky. We got these. Droid. I got too cocky. Okay, I know how to do this. Okay, we're gonna go, we'll level up Whismur. I killed a fly. Yeah, dude, friends curl ain't gonna save you, buddy. One more level, come on, one more level. Oh shit, that was critical. Yeah, damn. Fucking fly, dude. Come on, turn into something good, dude. One more level, one more level. Or, I mean, somewhere XP, fuck. Lumbree. Now we just need to get a water stone, dude. Okay, now for we're gonna need to level these guys up. I'll be back right when I'm finished training all of them until like level 14 or something. Okay, this is gonna take forever to evolve each one of them. So let's just go into the fucking battle. So we're gonna put in Lotet first. Or Lumbree, which is bad. And it became the legendary, learn about the blah 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 blah. Let's do this, guys. Ready, Lumbree? Let's do this. I think Nose Pass is a steel type, right? That ain't gonna help you. Think he's a Lumbree, we're gonna need your help, buddy. It is. Let's go. Yeah. Cut. Yeah, so he's just like, my fucking fuck. I got you, bro. Lumbree, come out. Alright. And also first. Like, we have time for this, but we also don't have time for this. I'll go get your Pico. You wanna fight? Let's fight. Dugia. Torture. Ember. Evolution, you wanna learn Peck? Yeah, sure. Focus energy. Let's go. Let's go, our little Torchic is evolving. And Gumbuskin is the next evolution. And Blaziken. Fuck yeah, you get. Not, we could get rid of Scratch. Sure. We have two evolutions in this video. Torchic turning into Trumbeak or Gumbuskin. Why did they Trumbeak? Oh, Trumbeak's from Alola. Torchic turning into Gumbuskin and Lotad turning into Lumbree. Our president would like to have a word with you. Please come with me. I'm Mr. Stone, president of the Devon Corporation. I just got word there's it for a while or twice. Now, you should know that I am a great president and been so cheap to us. That's why I wanted to have this. Pokenap. Oh, okay. That's why I could never get past this part, because I would always skip through it, and I would never see. It's a map of the Hoenn region. Okay, that's why I could never fucking figure it out. Okay, wait, first, also, before I go, I want to make sure where he's at. I'm counting on you. You're visiting the shipyard, Captain. Where is that at? Is it Dwelford Town? And Celtiport. Oh, it's Celtiport. Okay. The fuck is that at? Okay. I have to go all the way down the stairs myself. And big oof. Okay, so what now? Oh. Oh. I hate when this shit happens. I don't know what the fuck's up my phone. There we go. No. Mm-hmm. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, let's go. Okay, we have fishing, right? Back up, dude, back up. And also, before we fucking go, we need to level these guys up. Okay, come on, we're almost done here. That's my food. Damn it, I'm getting hungry. There you go. George, how close are you? Bro, you're not even close, dude. Okay, let's see. We're gonna let you get this one all by yourself. Can we just point? I want to poison sting him. See if I can get him poisoned. If I can. Ah, whatever. We're either already. I'm back. Okay, I'm back. And we finally fucking. Yeah, am I? Yay. Okay, where's the cat? How the fuck do we get to it? First, I want to fight this gym. Oh, wait, isn't, let's see if Captain Steve's in. Where's. Oh dear God, they're all into the fucking thing. Wait, actually, wait, can't he be in here? I see this gym. Oh shit. Oh, fighting types, you do say. He can't attack until he's super duper focused, so we're good. Ember. Oh, what the f- Hey, yo, low tide, we're gonna need you, buddy. Holy shit. And here we go, evolving our third. Fourth Pokemon. We got her to the final evolution. Yes, I wanted. This is the one I want. I also want the other one. Ducks. Yes, you shall forget. Okay, back. I'm gonna go heal the Combusken. Okay, it's third, it's second gym battle. I'm gonna have to go through there, yeah. Also wanna level up Poochyena, so. Yay, another guy to fight. Oh, right! That's. He's fucking flying type! I forgot about that! Flying types are weak. Or, fighting types are weak against flying types. Thank God. This is another reason why I chose. Another person to fight. Let's go, dog. I got this, don't worry about me. Ooh, maybe. Fuck you. You did good, buddy. You did good. We did good, okay? To be honest, that was actually really good from, what do you call it, Deathstruck's. You did really good. Let's try to do that again. Rotalo and Deathstruck's did really good. Oh my god, this is gonna annoy the shit out of me again, dude. Hey, so, oh. You did good, George. Let's go. Second gym battle one, guys. Whoa. Wow. Ooh, you made. You made a much bigger splash than I expected. Yeah, we got the second gym heart. You received the knuckle badge. I can team any Pokemon. Bulk up. Okay. I think we're going to leave it here, guys. Let me go to the front of the entrance. Yeah, guys, I think that we're going to leave that here for today's episode. This was a really good episode. I fucking beat two gyms, leveled up, or evolved, Combusken, and, or Torchic into Combusken, what is his name? Lotad into Lombre, and then George from, the Cascoon, whatever thing is, to Dustrix. And got Talo. Yeah, so that's it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And always, stay heated. Peace.